sun go down. Yes, I hate to see that evening sun go down, 'cause it makes me feel like I'm on my last go round. If I'm feeling tomorrow like I feel today, yes, feeling tomorrow like I feel today, I'm gonna pack my trunk and make my getaway. Say, St. Louis woman, where's her diamond ring? She pulls her man around by her apron string. If it wasn't for the powder and the stove bought half, say that like a schoolboy love his pie. Like Louis Armstrong blows so nice and high. Gonna love that man until the day I die.
I've been to the gypsy to get my fortune told. Yes, been to the gypsy to get my fortune told. Because the gypsy know crazy about my jelly roll. Yeah, yeah. And when I went to the gypsy, she had fortunes all over the place. I'm telling you, yes, the gypsy had fortunes all over the place. But when she looked in my hand, she slapped me right in the face. Baby!
Looking,
yeah,
baby, I ain't built so fine.
Who said that?
Say, I ain't good looking, baby, I ain't built so fine.
I'm worried about what's on your mind.
But all the boys like me, 'cause I take my time.
That's the trouble now.
I'm gonna grab me a picket off somebody's fence.
Wait a minute now, wait, don't go berserk now, wait a minute.
What would that? A little picket off somebody's fence. I'm gonna whip you all over your big head until you learn some sense. Take it, tell it, tell it.
Thank you.
St. Susan Johnson lost her jockey Lee. There has been much excitement and more to be. You can hear her morning, night, and morn. Yes, I wonder where my easy rider's gone. Now cablegrams come of sympathy, telegrams go of inquiry, letters come from Alabama and everywhere that Uncle Sam has even a rural delivery. All day the phone rings, but it's not for me. And at last, good tidings fill our hearts with glee. And this message come all the way from Tennessee.
This is what it said.
Dear Sue, your easy rider struck this bird today on a southbound rattler, a side door Pullman car. Yeah, see him here, and he was on the hall. I said, easy riders gotta stay away, so he had to vamp it, but the hike ain't far. He's gone where the southern cross to yellow dark.
love, oh loveless love, it's messy. You set your heart on goalless goals, real messy, with dreamless dreams and schemeless schemes. We wreck our love boats on the shore. Oh love, la-ba-doodle-doodle-oh love, I'm frantic. You broke my heart a million ways. You left me alone and wrecked my home. It's love, L-O-V-E,
sing it, baby, sing it, baby. Oh, love, oh, love, oh, loveless love. Has set our hearts on goalless gold. From milkless milk and silkless silk, we are growing used to soulless soul. Such grafting times we never saw.
Pops.
And that's why we have a pure food law.
How did food get in here?
And everything we find is a flaw, even love,
love, love, love.
deacon Spliven, his flock was given the way of living right. Yes, said he, no winging, no ragtime singing tonight. Yes. Up jumped Aunt Hagar and shouted out with all of might, all of might. She said, oh, tain't no use of preaching. Oh, tain't no use of teaching. Each modulation of syncopation, just tell my feet to dance, and I can't refuse. When I hear the melody called the blues, those ever-loving blues, just hear Aunt Hagar's children harmonizing to that old mournful tune. It's a like a choir from on high broke blues. Yeah, man. If the devil brought it, the good Lord sent it right down to me. Yes, let the congregation join while I sing those loving Aunt Hagar's blues.
Mama.
A bold bank robber from Bowling Green was sent to the jailhouse yesterday, but late last night he made his getaway.
He was long gone from Kentucky, long gone. Ain't he lucky? Long gone. What I mean, a long gone John from Bowling Green.
Long John stood on the railroad tie, waiting for a freight train to come by. Freight train came by puffing and flying. Oughta seen Long John grabbing that blind.
He was long gone from Kentucky, long gone. Ain't he lucky? Long gone. What I mean, long gone John from Bowling Green.
They caught him in Frisco to seal his fate. At San Quentin they jailed him one evening late. But out on the ocean John did escape, 'cause the guards forgot to close the golden gate. Yeah!
Long gone
from Kentucky,
long gone.
Genie lucky,
long gone.
What I mean,
a long gone John from Bowling Green.
Yeah, da, da, da. Yeah, Johnny. Why, they offered a reward to bring him back, even put bloodhounds on his track. those doggone bloodhounds lost his scent. Now nobody knows where John Winter
is. Long gone.
And he ain't beady ducky.
Long gone.
Yeah, he ain't lucky.
Long gone.
Now what I mean,
a long gone John from Bowie.
Take it from me, take it from me. A gang of men tried to capture Dean, so they chased him with a submarine. Dean jumped overboard and grabbed the submarine and made that gang catch a flying machine.
He's long gone
from Kentucky.
A long gone.
That boy is lucky.
A long gone.
What I mean,
a long gone John from Bowling Green.
From Kentucky,
long gone.
That boy's lucky.
Long gone.
Yeah, he's cutting out now.
Long gone.
That cat sure can run, man.
Long gone.
I think I better catch up with him.
Long gone.
Folks, I've just been down to Memphis town. That's where the people smile on you all the while. Hospitality, they were good to me. I couldn't spend a dime and had the grandest time. I went out to dancing with a Tennessee dear. They had a fella named Handy with a band you should hear. And while the folks gently sway, all them boys begin to play real harmony. I never will forget that tune they call Handy's Memphis Blues. Oh, yes, those blues. They got a trumpet man leading the band. And folks, he sure blows them horn. And when the clarinet seconds to the trombone's croon, it moans just like a sinner on revival day. That melancholy strain, that ever haunting refrain, is like a morning sorrow song. Here comes the very part that wraps a spell around my heart. It sets me wild to hear that loving tune again, those Memphis blues. see pretty browns in beautiful gowns. You see tailor-mades and hand-me-downs. You meet honest men and pickpocket skill. You'll find that business never closes till somebody gets killed. If Beale Street could talk, if Beale Street could talk, married men would have to take their beds in walk, except one or two who never drink booze, and the blind man on the corner who sings the Beale Street blues. He said, I'd rather be here than any place I know. Yes, I'd rather be here than any place I know. It's gonna take the sergeant for to make me go. I'm going to the river, maybe by and by. Yes, I'm going to the river, and there's a reason why. Because the river's wet and Beale Street done gone dry. Thank you. land of Creole Sioux. Patois, Mardi Gras, and romantic blues. Once I heard a lover, when work was over, strum a Creole tune to his pretty lovey-dovey underneath the Dixie moon. I heard her say, "Chantilly-ba," that means Creole, sing them low. Yeah, Chantilly-ba, she like a blues play, sweetly and slow. Yeah, Chantilly-ba, I can't forget that lovely serenade. And if you listen to me just a while, I'll try to sing for you just what he said. Oh, in the morning, baby, just for day. In the morning, just for day. In the morning, just for a day. In New Orleans, hey, hey, hey. I'm speaking about Chantilly-ba, take it from me. Hello, Central. What's the matter with this line? I wanna talk to that high brown of mine. Tell me how long will I have to wait?
Won't be that long.
Please give me 298. Why do you hesitate?
Good number for tomorrow, Velma.
Oh, what you say? Can't talk to my brown. A storm last night blew the wires all down. Now tell me how long will I have to wait?
Come on in this house, gal.
Oh, won't you tell me now? Why do you hesitate?
Come on in there, baby. Go on in there.
My beau proposed to me, said he'd be happy if his wife I'd be. Said he, how long, baby, will I have to wait? Come be my wife, my Kate, why do you hesitate? Say, I declined him. It was just for a start. He left that night on the cannonball. Honey, oh honey, how long will I have to wait?
I don't know about you, baby, but I'm ready now, and I ain't hesitating either.
Oh, won't you tell me now? Baby, why do you hesitate?
Thank you.
I'd be satisfied if I could grab a train and ride. If I make Atlanta with no place to go, just make me a pallet on the floor. So give everybody my regards. I'm coming if I have to ride the roads. I'll grab me an armful of train before you know. So make me a pallet on the floor.
Take it, buddy.
Make me one pallet on the floor. Yes, Gate, make a little old pallet on the floor for me there. Now here's one thing that I want you to know. Just make me your pallet on the floor.
Take it from me!